You just installed it, though. I don't know what to tell you then.
Attention, people of Pandora. Handsome Jack here, offering $1 million to whoever brings me the head of the Vault Hunter who just arrived in Liarsburg.
Pleasure to meet you, Vault Hunter. I am Sir Hammerlock. At your service.
Nobody here is used to seeing a tyrant.
Xbox moment.
The other half want to turn me over to Hyperion. Still, it's a nice change of pace from the Abbey. At least here the bad guys stab you from the front. I haven't found a shred of info about sirens. Closest I've got to on siren history are...
Enjoy Lurch.
Come on, work,
here's what's gonna happen.
You have found color? Color. Cooler. See, Bamoka, the way you typed that, it says Kalor. That's how I envision it anyway. No, it doesn't. Me when the OU is just an O. Me when the U is silent. Get up. We haven't even been in Siberia that long, okay? It's been like 3 resets. Calm it down. It's been 2 hours. I was just in Control Core Angel. And I actually practiced for the first 45 minutes.
Day two on Pandora.
Man, the only thing I don't like about this chair is my back sweats too much. It sucks. It's bad. Good thing I didn't get the leather one. That would have been an experience. Don't get mesh back chairs. They stretch. I had a mesh back chair for like 3 years, and it was great the whole time. This chair is more comfortable, but it's not mesh. So, sweat, smile. That is a very purple chest.
I haven't found a shred of info about sirens. The closest I've got to a lead on siren history are legends of an alien vault. It's not much to go on, but it's something.
That is a very purple chest. Damn. Crazy concept. Gonna open the window and then fix all my problems, except I'm in the middle of a run, so I'm not gonna open the window. And I won't remember to do it after this attempt. Joel. Shove an ice cube back to the down of your shirt. You know, back the down of your... You know what, dude? Whatever I just said was the correct way to say it. Also, that sounds like a way to make it worse. Realistically. That's just water. Man, I can't speak. Back the down. Look at my guns just fly back to me. That's one of the best parts about this. Whee!
Now, if you're here to kill me, you should probably know. You'll never take me alive, you robotic son of a bitch!
Is there a way to set keybinds for frame rate limits? Yes, an RTSS. There's a thing. It's in the setup guide for BL2. The BL2 setup guide. Which is in the Discord under BL2 resources under the tutorials tab. Setup. Whatever the fuck. God. Whatever. That was good enough.
So. Could you help me up?
Day 2 on Pandora. Nobody here is used to seeing a siren. Half the people I've met want to worship me. The other half want to turn...
Appreciate it.
That should have been Roland, huh? He's not here. The bloodshot's gone.
That killed him. What's considered good? Plus 5 seconds on gold is not considered good. You want to go off that. Dude, what are these spawns? Whatever. Oh, dumb game. Gives me bad spawns, things don't die. Go by happy or upset you get after each split. So what if I'm just stone-faced? Focus. What do you do at that point? I guess I'm never stone-faced. I usually give a reaction after most splits. Like at least a shrug. My save quits are impeccable. I missed. That was a 104? Damn. Missing that one... That one part really hurt that much. Crazy. A good split is a one flat or less for that. Write that down so you know for next time. Grenade mod. Will there be a test? Yeah. Hello, Pancake Man. Hunter.
Good to finally meet you in person.
Darksmoke sent you. What? Fighting through those bloodshots. Why is that?
This will just take a second.
It's 5:30. Why would he be raiding me? He started streaming 2.5 hours ago. Is this guy crazy?
Well, that's that.
He might be Eepy. Eepy? Do you know what time it is in New Zealand? It's like maybe like What is it? It's 11:30 a.m. It's 2:30? I don't believe that. Aren't they plus 18? I thought they were only plus 18. Hello, Scooter. You know, actually, I decide what time it is. I'm about to type. Can someone go type exclamation point time in Darksmoke's chat? You don't need to tell me back because his chat's on my other monitor, but we must come to a conclusion. It is 2:30. Nah, that's so fucked. Damn. He's plus 21? Since when? Since time zones? I swear he was always plus 18. Oh well. You win the XP point time command, puts it in 24 hour time, and then puts PM at the end of it like it isn't already. Just in case you didn't know, 1700 PM. No, okay, you guys can't be talking shit over there. I can literally see you talking shit. God damn it, Scooter. That's one way to hijack a train. The Valky's still up. L? Yeah, okay, whatever, whatever.
Whatever.
Hunter. Oh my god, Drake Foe streamed again. And I wasn't there? Oh, now I'm upset. Now I'm pissed. Hello foes of the Drake. We are currently pace palling. That is true. Like, really pace palling. Jolton sold me. I know. That's normal. Was tag one cheating? No way. You can't cheat in a DLC. I wasn't close enough. Dude, okay. This is atrocious. Hello, JoltsDude139. How are you doing today, JoltsDude139? Good, 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 good. I couldn't think of a J word, so I gave up. Has P showed up to any of your cheating streams yet? Either of your two? Yo, what's up, FD? P is MIA. This is so sad. It is okay, P-Hose. Everyone makes mistakes. It happens. I think P would be okay with your one mistake. Gal, get it right. God damn it, Taco. Unbelievable. You know, true. It is very nice to just learn a category. That never happens for me. But, you know, it's really nice. Wait. Oh, no, it didn't change.
Oh, this is so frustrating. You see, this is what I don't get about you bad guys. You know the hero's gonna win, but you just don't die quickly. Man, example, this one guy in New York, he's burning. Dying left and right. Yada, yada, yada. This jackal runs me with a spoon. A freaking spoon. And I'm dying laughing. Right? So I scoop out his stupid little eyeballs with it. His kids are all away.
I almost lost count there for a second. That would have been what I like to call awkward.
Right.
This is bad. This is bad. This is bad. I don't want to talk about it. We're not talking about it. I don't need a double. Don't bounce me off. Thank you. Flaccid. Flaccid. I don't have insight. This is really bad. This is like tremendously horrible. I'm rushing it. I really shouldn't be, but I am. Get around the wall. Thank you. Oh my goodness. Why did I do that? Drop once. I'll accept it. I'm no longer accepting it. Grr! Grr! Why are my wildlife so dog shit? Man. Imagine a good run with a good wildlife. That'd be a crazy concept. Allow the speedometer. I don't see why having a speedometer is a bad thing. I don't see how someone could legitimately gain an advantage by having a speedometer on. You're fucking kidding. This game is so ass. And like that, I'm behind. Fucking beautiful. Well, if I'm not gonna lose all my time in Tundra, I guess wildlife will lose me 20 seconds.
Sweet, sweet. Found it. All right, this is a song for Mordecai's stupid bird.
I love video games.
Take this note.
Yeah, no, I honestly didn't understand why you guys just don't allow it at this point. Because I cannot think of a single place where you gain an advantage by understanding how much speed you have.
Be careful.
Because then you also have to look off screen to find it, and like, really? Like, you already have to go through so much effort to look at it. In a run like Doom Eternal, to the point where it's like, really not gonna help. This is horrendous. Why were my spawns so delayed? It makes no fucking sense. God damn it, dude. Whatever. Is the door straight here not worth? I haven't practiced it enough to go for it. It needs meat hook. You need meat hook to find your speed vector. Yes? What? It's not just a pointer? No, really? Okay. I guess that's one reason why you wouldn't allow it then. Because in this game, it's just a pointer. I still don't see where you'd get an advantage of it, off of it, but you know. I guess the trainer... Well, I think the trainer, like... technically injects mods. Not the train, the Desaru. Does it? There is the, like, the literal only argument against it is the fact that you need something else to run it, right? But like, again, realistically, hello, Pancake Man. Could you not? Thank you. Oh, okay. And of course, Buttspot copies it. What a fucking joke. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Type exclamation point keyboard, Dougalfin. Ew.
This is it.
My save quits are not good today. I don't know what I'm... Like, I don't know what my problem is. I just have not had good save quits all day. And I guess if there's something to fuck up a lot... I guess save quits do lose you a lot of time if you have slow ones. But... Oh well. Dude, it would be so cool, though, to have a speedometer on screen for Doom Eternal runs. I would love that. Like, as a viewer, especially. Okay. Really? Shit. Wait, it's gonna be a bad one, isn't it? Fuck me. Yes, it's through live split. The live split component that reads the game's memory. Oh, well, I missed all of chat before the om spam. Apologies to any, probably all of the messages I've just missed. Thanks, guys. Yeah, no, that's what, that's, yep, thanks. what's happening here. That was dumb. Yes, the original is Omega Dance. Yep. That is indeed the original. It's right there. Wow, what shit pattern. Yeah, I'm shooting the injectors for Get Some. Because Berserker, Legendary Berserker doesn't give you enough Gunzerk duration to go through this entire map like Legendary Gunzerker does. Get some mom. Stay here. Epic. Wait. I didn't delete TTS. The service that I was using for TTS deleted itself. I know it moved. It's easy to set up. Yeah, but like, I have to reset it up, which requires me to remember to reset it up, which is very hard. Dougalfin, thanks for the Prime sub for 2 months. I appreciate it, dude. Thank you. My drop order is wrong. You're kidding.
Drake P. Hose.
Whatever.
Me when.
It's fine. Thank you for whatever the fuck that was. That was a lot of stuff. I need to focus. Yeah. No fucking shot, dude. It is impossible for something to go right. It is literally impossible for something to go right. Me when I lose 16 weeks to something that isn't my fault. God fucking damn it. I'd rather it be my fault, TBH. I got the bad spawn. One, two, three, four. Again, no time saving Sawtooth. What a fucking joke. Me when I get back to the pipeline and bring it. I got an idea. You there? Good.
Every bit of data in the Hyperion network ends up our guide here. Mining information, security footage.
I missed the dialogue trigger. Huh?
Great job, Amigo. Now that you're in, there ought to be an info terminal nearby. Find it.
You're kidding.
denied.
What? I said and open, not and close a secondary set of doors.
Dispatching additional troops.
No! Don't dispatch more troops! I'm sorry, pretty female voice.
Activating additional door defenses. Turrets deployed.
Finito!
Dispatching additional troops.
Crap on it, crack! Robots incoming! We got more orders, Fango!
Bienvenido a la fiesta, amigo!
Access denied.
Come on, baby. Don't be like that. I'm overriding the door lock. Just stop.
Access granted.
The turrets are fighting for us now. I actually did.
Dispatching additional troops.
How many of these guys are there?
On time. Key's nearly ready. But before I cleanse this planet for good, I'm gonna avenge my daughter.
But I'm more than
shield!
That it?
It worked.
Huh?
It worked. Mm-mm.
No! The key's charged!
I'm not dying yet. You're too late, Bandit! I win! The greatest helium power Pandora has ever seen. And it's my control!
Thank you.
Please. Please. I'm begging you. I'm begging. I'm begging, please. Please. Fuck me. It's still a 53. I don't fucking care. I'll take it. You know what, dude? Fuck. Hell. Nearly bought it.
Hey, Lilith.
Where the hell were you? If it weren't for the Vault Hunter, we'd all be dead.
I think. Part of me is still upset at no check mark. But holy shit. 50 fucking free, dude. Alien piece of shit.
Huh. You know what that means.
Yeah. No rest for the wicked.
Holy shit. Gee fucking jeez.
GG.
Psycho, thanks for the $10. I appreciate it, dude. Holy shit. Thanks, man. Oh, and in Sawtooth, Sample Tax, thank you for the 100 bits. Mute, thanks for the 100 bits. Boris, thanks for the tier 1 sub. I appreciate it, you guys. Fuck, man, where's my check mark? Where's the check mark? Man, I love RNG-based time save. It's the best. God damn it. Blame you for finding that strat? I mean... Oh, well. I'm blaming the check mark being luck, not you finding a strat that saves 8 seconds. Fuck. Whatever. No mods.